very international model of home automation using mobile. So you are helping me with the parts here.
This is a relay board. This is a Bluetooth module. This is an Arduino board. So what we are going to do is we have made an app by ourselves. So this is the app. So this is it. By this we are going to control the home appliances.
Through the mobile. So these are going to work like switches. The user model is going to work like a communication medium of communication. The Arduino board is going to process. So when I press button one, the buy button turns. Same thing for the other buttons. So this happens this basic process like We have tied the switch to the Arduino board, and then the switch turns on and off the switch. So that the bulb turns on. The second part of our project is humidity and temperature sensor. This sensor over here senses the temperature and humidity in the environment and sends it to Arduino Nano, then sends it to the monitor to display. The third part of our project is soil moisture sensor. Right now you all can see the relay is turned off because it senses the soil is wet. But as it comes into dry media, the relay turns on, turning on the motor and turning the automatic. The use of the system can be various. The user module can be interchanged with GSM module, which will increase the range from 100 meters to worldwide. The instead of Arduino board, we can use advanced tools like motherboard to increase the to make the system better.